if you do love wearing hats, it gives you all the more reason to wear more hats. And man, I love wearing hats. Look, I'm rocking this right now. Damn. What's going on, stupendous fam? So it's been just less than a week since I posted the video of why I shaved my hair off. And honestly, I didn't think I would get that much support on that video, so thank you guys so much for everything. Like, it honestly means so much to me, so thank you for that. And on that video, I got a lot of comments of other people that, you know, have either been in my situation and did the same thing, or there's others themselves that are going through maybe hair loss right now, or you know, like they're contemplating on shaving their head bald. Yes, anyone can watch this video, but it is being directed to anyone that is going through a hair loss situation. Anyone that's contemplating on shaving their head bald, like myself, or people who are bald and are just looking for some more motivation, I guess. If any of you guys are actually going through, you know, a situation like this, just make sure you're confident beforehand, because you could totally shave it off and not feel confident about it and not like it, and you're gonna have to wait till, you know, your hair grows back, if it does even grow back in the way that you want it to grow back. So just make sure that you're confident in yourself and you're confident about it before you make the decision. You know, I was confident about it myself, and that's why I'm here talking in front of this camera right now for you guys on this topic. So this video is gonna be about pros and cons of going slash being bald. So, you know, we'll go through the cons first and kind of get like the negativity out of the way beforehand, because, you know, myself, I love spreading positivity, motivation, and value across to you guys. I don't like spreading negativity. There's so much negativity out in the world. We need more positivity, so that's what I'm here to do. Like, you guys know, I like just shaved my head bald, so I haven't really gone through or experienced a lot of the cons yet that I have written down here. But I'll just quickly go through them. One con that I have is if you're, you know, running or just working out, or, you know, just kind of out in a hot day, sweat directly runs into your eyes because you don't have that hair there anymore to kind of catch that sweat. But there is a fix for that, and the fix is to wear a cap, a hat, or even a bandana. The weather has been looking a lot warmer recently, so I probably will be going back out on my outdoor runs soon. Which I definitely will be wearing a bandana for, so the sweat doesn't drip in my eyes. Another con is that you sunburn pretty easily, so just kind of watch yourself, guys, out in the sun. That's a simple one, you know, you don't have hair there to stop it from being sunburned, so just watch it. And another con, which I didn't really think about before, is that if people take photos of you, or me, there may just be a huge glare on your head, which may affect photos. I haven't experienced that myself because I haven't had anyone take photos of me yet, outdoors or anything like that, or even with a light. A light can shine. A light can make a glare too. I don't know how bad that could get. Hopefully not too bad. I kind of want a photo shoot soon, so hopefully it's good. And the last con that I have is that you can see cuts and scrapes easily now. You know, everyone gets little cuts and scratches on their head, but you don't see it because they have the hair covering it. But you know, once you're bald, you know, those cuts and scratches are definitely gonna show, because there's nothing to hide it. Unless you wear a hat 24/7. And even with acne, if I had a bunch of acne on my forehead, which my hair did cover before, but it gives you a reason to at least clear up your forehead acne. So, that's good. That's a pro. Which takes us into our pros. Takes us into our positivity here. So, pros is you have no more bad hair days. Like, no more bad hair days. I can wake up and go out. I can wake up, throw on clothes, and go out. I don't have to worry about, you know, styling my hair a certain way. Oh, this doesn't look good. I have to style it this way. I don't have to worry about it. I honestly feel so free with this. It also saves you a lot of time. You know, coming out of the shower, your head dries so fast. All you gotta do is, like, literally wipe forward, wipe back, and wipe on the sides, and you're good to go. You're perfect. Your head is dry. It's so awesome, so awesome. So it saves you time drying off, and also you don't have to worry about styling your hair, so it saves you that time too. It also saves you money, because you can now use body wash on your head. I'm just like, yo, wash my body, and I'm like, yo, wash my head too. It's beautiful. I also do actually use a little teeny bit of conditioner too, but I don't know, you guys can do what you want. You don't technically need shampoo or conditioner anymore. Just use the body wash. You're good to go. So it saves you money on that, but not only that, but the hairdresser too. You don't have to go to the hairdresser anymore because you don't have hair to cut. So it saves you a lot of money there too. Another pro is you don't have to worry about fixing your hair constantly. And even if you're outside and the wind blows it, I was so stressed out about that, honestly. I hated being out, and you know, because I would always wear my hair down to kind of hide the fact that I had a high hairline. And every time I went outside, the wind would blow it up and it would just show it regardless. So now I don't even have to worry about that. I don't have to worry about, you know, keeping my hair down, making sure I have like gel in it, to hairspray even, to keep it down. I don't have to worry about that. There's just no worries. It's like stress-free. It's amazing. If you do love wearing hats, it gives you all the more reason to wear more hats. And man, I love wearing hats. Look, I'm rocking this right now. Damn. But I also do love rocking it without a hat. Because man, I look sexy. Admit right now, guys. Comment down below. I look sexy right now. I am one sexy mofo. I gotta say, hey, self-confidence is good. Always do that, guys. Always. You guys should be looking in the mirror and be like, damn. Ooh, snap. Ooh, man. Ooh, snap. Self-confidence. Have it or be square. I know I hate it myself when I'm eating food and I see a hair in it. But now I don't have to worry about my hair falling into my food as I prep it because I don't have any. I don't know about you guys, you can fight me on this, but usually being bald means you've been through a lot in life. You know, there's a lot that you've, you know, handled, and you have a control over life. Another one is that your hair just doesn't get in the way because you don't have it anymore. Now that I don't have it, I don't have that insecurity. I don't have to worry about, you know, my hair getting in the way. Like, I wanted it in the way to hide my hairline, but it was just in the way regardless and making me feel so much more self-conscious about myself. And another pro is that you just have less stress regardless. You get to save money, which can help with, you know, money stress, and money stress is not good. On top of already stressing, is really not good. So, you know, I get to save money. Myself, my hair was a huge insecurity of mine. I'm not stressing about it no more because it is gone, baby. And another pro that ties into less stress is that your hair isn't holding you back anymore. You know, like, when I had it, I was always constantly focused on hiding that high hairline. I was focused more on my looks and my appearance, but now I can focus more on my personality and grow myself more as a person. Life isn't about looks and appearance. It's about if you can spread positivity, motivation, and value. And that's what I strive for today. And that's all that I put out for you guys. And that wraps it up, guys. That was the last pro that I had. If you guys want to add to the list of pros and cons, type them down in the comments, and you know, I'll take a look at those and get back to you, reply back. But honestly, thank you guys so much for the support thus far. It means the absolute world to me. Right now, we're trying to hit a milestone of 1,000 subscribers, so if you guys can subscribe if you haven't already, or get your friends to come on here and subscribe, that would be absolutely amazing. You guys are amazing. But I really do hope you guys enjoy, and I'll catch you on the flip side.